right there now. Let me get a picture of your handcuffs. Okay. Now, ready? What was your name again?
Randy.
Let's hear you. Randy?
Randy Callahan.
Randy Callahan. And Randy, what is it you do for a living?
I'm a police officer.
You're a police officer. And what do you think of these young people out here making movies about preventing this kind of stuff from happening to them?
I think it's a wonderful thing.
Well, could I make suggestions, sir?
Sure.
Could you just leave the cuffs on this boy until he gets himself straightened out?
I sure can, but I don't think the judge would like it.
Okay. I don't know what's going to happen in the scene, but I know when you get close to John, something would happen to you.
I hope nobody misses you guys.
James.
Yeah, I'm not a good actor.
You're fine, Sir John. You're doing just fine.
Yeah.
Okay, now what'll happen is you'll come in through there.
Okay, come in through there.
And Miss D will get you coming through. I want to hear those beats.
When you come in, I'm going to say, what can I do for
you? I'll show you. Now look.
I hope I'm not messing you
guys.
Yes, sir.
If I was Kramer, I'd do it like this.
Yeah, you are. Kramer,
show an interest.
Kramer, too. You're coming.
What's it out of there?
But you need to be mad because you have busted your butt for this man, the Lord. Mm-hmm. And you need something. And he ain't giving it to you. He's telling you, oh, go get this book. Oh, go and tell him all this stuff.
Okay.
And people are dying in front of you.
Okay.
Which side of the bar is y'all?
I don't say nothing to you, Claire. You just come in.
Hey, don't you be following that shit.
Someone needs to get hurt.
I'm talking about when you come in. I know I got to say something.
Jesus.
Okay.
I just want to hear the beat. I don't have enough audio in here.
Okay.
I want to please you.
Just tell me when to.
I don't say nothing to you, Claire.
Say action, Mike.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Action.
What can I do for you?
I'm sorry. Say it plainly. Leave him, but his camera better be on. Okay, I'm on a roll. Don't you say a word. You just didn't follow the rest. I told you to sit in that chair first. You went for the sex first. We saw it. Everybody.
She went to jump in.
That's why he couldn't remember his line.
That's with my camera shot, too.
But Lee, I don't suppose to say nothing to her when she gets by to come in.
Don't say nothing.
Don't call me Lee.
Okay.
You made a mistake.
Was he supposed to call you?
Put your hand in your pocket. It would be a safer world.
I thought he spoke.
He
said, "What I can do for you."
No, he's not saying a word.
Okay.
You're just busting through the beams.
Sit in the chair first.
You sit in the chair first, yeah, because you came right into my line. And then you got to move from the chair to here.
John,
yeah.
If you hesitate with your line this time.
Oh, he has a line? He said he didn't.
What was your line with the other two people? Just because she's a girl doesn't mean
you
need to hear
it. You said he didn't have to say a word.
Excuse me.
I was waiting on
him. Wait, my understanding now.
I don't want to hear about your understanding. What was your line with the other two people?
My line with the other two people was to.
What was your line with the other two people?
What can I do for you?
Okay, now I want to ask you one thing. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
If you're going to park the Red Sea and send everybody out there, how come I got to sit there and watch all the rest of them get engulfed?
I'm going to say, what can I do for you?
No, but that's not true, because it was in the script.
Right.
You didn't have nothing to do with it. God didn't write that.
No.
And while we're on it, why did you eat the apple? If you just done what I told you, none of this stuff would have happened. All your children would have grown up, everybody had money on earth.
So I don't say anything.
No, you say you treat it equal. They want to be treated equal, give them what they want. See what it gets them.
Okay.
You, sorry.
Okay, I
better get out while I can.
Say
your line.
What can I do for you?
Because as soon as Clara gets up,
Well, I got a surprise for everybody.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Hope you're ready for this. James, I need you. Just
hurry up. So I said, what can I do for you?
Yes.
No problem.
Hold on, not till I...
And Claire, you sit in that chair first.
I will. I don't know.
Yep. We're not Claire, we don't even blow this one. We get that set up.
No, he's not.
Oh,
he's
that's his usual thing.
He's,
I know.
He's blowing it in.
It's still recording.
That's good. That's good. Let's turn back up. I need a little wind as you come through. Okay. Now, you're going to sit here. What can I do for you? Lord, God...
Have you done enough?
Haven't you done enough? I come to you every day with my soul and try to help other people. Why am I not able to do this? What's the matter here? And then you're going to give me some kind of free will thing or something. But once you get up, I wouldn't even want to be a cameraman to see that.
Okay. I got a line. Right?
Uh-oh. I said, you know, he's yours.
Let's roll.
Actually... we might want to have a scene where you hit him with your purse, but we do that later. Ready? Whenever you say, Mike.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Honey, you're going to have to get out of the scene.
Oh, sorry.
3, 2, 1, action.
What can I do for you?
Haven't you done enough?
Do it over. First three words.
Louder.
First three words weren't loud enough.
You gotta do it louder, Clara.
You need to set the presence in the room.
Okay.
Almost scream at him.
Almost scream at him, like I did.
Yep.
What we want is 10 seconds, 10 seconds of film running.
Okay.
As though it never stopped.
Okay, before I move.
Yeah, before you move. You get up and, pull your leg around like you
before
were
before I move. Yeah. Okay, 10 seconds.
Remember your posture, you're mad. You want action from the Lord. This is your prayer. There's a reason for that. It's because you've got an actual visit with him. You're really here to tell him about Michael and James. But somehow, the message got all messed up and your heart came first. Which is what we want from you, Miss Claire. So give it 10 seconds. Count it off.
3, 2, 1, action.
You added in the actual date. Now we're going to have to burn this thing on a DVD and give it to James tonight. The prodigal son. Well, why don't you just go send the tax cam pick him up, boy? You know.
Well.
I just thought about it. Saying that.
That was good. You got four boys in a and I was wearing this over my shirt. And I
show him what you did.
I'm getting to that, honey. He got a kick out of it. He said, I did some self-enhancement. And I said, excuse me, boys in the class, but I got myself some breasts. And they just died. They were just hysterical.
What's called, what was the author? He just like...
One of them was saying, oh, Hooters or something like that. And Mr. Times, our teacher, was like, I thought he was... I'm going to lose it. I mean, he was just...
Well, D.
Just for old time's sake, I just want to let you know I got all that on film just now.
Oh, no. You did not.